Even though the women's team lost more games than they won, their record is steadily improving. Last season, the women only won 7 games, and this season they improved to 10. During the Ospreys' 3 conference wins, the ladies won in style. One game was won in a double overtime, and the homecoming game was won in a triple overtime thriller. Next season, the ladies look to continue their growth. With Spinnaker Sports, I'm Ronnie Rogers.